Hello students, welcome to online classes for the second year students. Now the class number 14 here today. So we facing some exercise problems depending on the previous classes topic. Now the exercise number 1B. Yes, the first problem. Locate the position of the point P with respect to the circle S is equal to 0. Yes, students, these are the given points and the circles. Now we have to locate the position of the point with respect to the given circle. Now, already we know this. To find out the position of the point with respect to the circle, so we have to calculate the S11. If S11 is greater than 0, the point is exterior to the circle. If S11 is equal to 0, the point lies on the circle. If S11 is less than 0, the point lies interior to the circle. Now, so in this first problem, the point is 3,4 and the circle is S is equal to x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0. Here, students, here first, here the given point. Yes, the given point. The given point coordinates here we consider as x1, y1, 3, 4 and the circle. The circle equation is S is equal to x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0. Now to calculate in the S11. Here S11 is a constant value. The S11 of the given circle is given by x1 square plus y1 square minus 4x1 minus 6y1 minus 12. Yes. Here this is the S11 of the given circle. Put x1 is equal to 3, y1 is equal to 4, then S11 is equal to 9 plus 16. Yes. And 4, 3, 12 minus 6, 4, 24 minus 12. Now in this, 16 plus 9, 25. Yes, 25 minus 24 plus 1. Yes, minus 12 minus 12 minus 24. Minus 24 plus 1 here, minus 23. Finally, students, the simplification of this minus 23. Yes, minus 23 is meaning it is less than 0. Then S11 is less than 0. Students, we know this. S11 is less than 0 means the point lies interior to the circle. This is the rough diagram. Yes, the circle here S is equal to 0. Whenever S11 of the given circle is less than 0, the given point here P 3,4 is lies interior to the circle. Now we will write the given point. The given point, so P is equals to 3,4, so lies interior to the given circle. In given circle, yes. This is the 2 marks question. Now, so locate the position of the point with respect to the circle. First, we have to calculate the S11. Yes, here S11 is less than 0. Less than 0 means here we got the negative value. So all the negative values less than 0. So whenever S11 is less than 0, the point lies interior to the circle. Yes. And this is the in this exercise problems. The third one. First problem, third problem. Yes. Locate this point 4,2 and the circle 2x square plus 2y square minus 5x minus 4y minus 3 is equal to 0. Yes, friends, here first to locate this point, locate the position of this point with respect to the circle, now taking the given point. Yes, the given point coordinates here VP is equal to x1, y1 is equal to here 4,1. Yes, friends, now taking the S as yes, 2x square plus 2y square minus 5x minus here 4y minus minus 3 is equal to 0.
Here this is the given subject. Now, you are taking this, yes, you are writing this equation in the general form, then taking the 2 common, after that this equation is becomes as x square plus y square, taking the 2 common, your 2 common totally minus 5 by 2 of x minus your 2y minus 3 by 2 is equal to 0. Yes, students, now to write the S11 of the circle, x1 square plus y1 square minus 5 by 2 of x1 minus 2y1, yes, minus 3 by 2. And to calculate this S11, so here x1 y1 is equal to 4 power 2, 4 square here 16, y1 is equal to 2 square 4, 5 by 2, here x1 is equal to 4, minus 2 into y1 is equal to 2, yes, minus 3 by 2, minus 3 by 2. S11 is equal to 16 plus 4, 20, plus 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja, minus 10, and here 2 2 ja, 4, minus 3 by 2. So finally, 20 minus 14 is equal to 6, yes, 6 minus 3 by 2, taking the LCM here, 2 6 12, 6 2 ja, 12, 12 minus 3 by 2, that is equal to 9 by 2. Here students, S11 is equal to 9 by 2. S11 is equal to 9 by 2 means it is a positive value. Yes, whenever S11 is positive, the point is lies exterior to the circle. This is the rough diagram. Here, now the circle, S is equal to 0. The given point 4, 2, yes, the 4, 2, 4, 2, is lies exterior to the circle. So the given point here, so 4, 2 is lies exterior to the given circle, 2x square plus 2y square minus 5x minus 4y minus 3 is equal to 0. Students, just we observing these two equations. In this, so given in this equation, there is x square coefficient, y square coefficients, both are equal to unity. Here also, x square, y square coefficients, both are equal, but so here not equal to unity. Now writing this equation in the general form, taking the 2 common, after that to write the S11. Yes, S11 is greater than 0. Then whenever S11 is greater than 0, the point is lies exterior to the circle. Now, based on this, here these are the remaining homework problems. Here also to locate the position of the point with respect to the circle. In this, so first Roman, second and fourth problems, this is the point 1,5 and the circle x square plus y square minus r minus 2x minus 4y plus 3 is equal to 0. And another one is 2, -1 and the circle x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y plus 3 is equal to 0. These are the so problems based on, so here the locate the position of the point with respect to the circle. So okay, students, now the second Roman problems. In this exercise, one way, the second Roman, find the power of the point P with respect to the circle S is equal to 0. Now here in this, so to find out the power of the point with respect to the circle. So in these previous problems, so the locate the position of the point with respect to the circle. Now the power of the given point with respect to the circle. Here both are depend on S11. Yes? So now this is the one of the problems. Here these are the two problems and remaining two for the homework problems. Yes, I am explaining these two. Yes, here to find out the power.
The given point coordinates here P of x1 comma y1 is equal to 5 comma minus 6. Yes, the given circle. The given circle equation S is equal to x square plus y square plus 8x plus 12 y plus 15 is equal to 0. Now to calculate in the S11. S11 of this circle, x1 square plus y1 square plus 8x1 plus 12 y1 plus 15. Here, this is the constant value S11. Here we should not take is equal to 0. It is the some particular value. S11. Here x1 is equal to 5, y1 is equal to minus 6. X1 square here 25, y square. Y1 minus 6 whole square 36. Here x1 is equal to 5, 8, 5 term 40. Next term. Y1 is equal to 6. Here 12, 6 here 72. And plus 15. And its simplification here. So 40, 36, 76. 76 minus 72, 4. 4 plus 25, 29. 29 plus 15. 29 plus 15. Yes, 29, 30, 30, 44. Totally 44. Here, the simplification of this. So 40 plus 36, 76. 76 minus 72, 4. 4, 15, 19. 19 plus 25. 19 plus 25 is equal to 44. Yes. Here S11 is equal to 44. S11 is equal to 44. Here 44 means it is the positive value. That means the power of the point with respect to the given circle is positive. Yes. Now we have to find. So now we are right the power of the given point. The given point 5 comma minus 6 with respect to the circle is positive. Is positive. This is the so correct answer of the given problem. Okay? Now to find out the power of the point with respect to the circle. So first we have to find out the S11. S11 is greater than 0, the power is positive. If S11 is less than 0, the power is negative. If S11 is equal to 0, the power is 0. That means the point lies on the circle. Now this is another problem. To find out the power of this point with respect to this circle. Yes, the working rule, yes, the given point coordinates here P of x1 comma y1 is equal to minus 1 comma 1, and the circle here, yes, s is equal to x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 12 is equal to 0. Now to calculate in the S11. S11 of this circle here, x1 square plus y1 square minus 6x1 plus 4y1 minus 2. Yes, this is the constant value. Yes, put x1 is equal to minus 1, y1 is equal to 1. Then, so x1 minus 1 whole square 1, y1 square 1, x1 is equal to minus, minus of minus plus, y1 is equal to L1, L4 minus 2. Dear students, we have observed this. 6 plus 4, 10, 11, 12, 12 minus 2. Yes, 12 minus 2 is equal to 0. Here S11 is equal to 0. S11 is equal to 0 means the power is 0. The power is 0. That means the point is lies upon the circle. That means here, so the power of the given point minus 1 comma 1 is 0. Is 0. Similarly, so we will do this remaining two problems. Here to find out the power of the given point with respect to the surface. Okay? Already So we know this, the working rule for finding the position of the point and the power of the point. Both are depending on S1 bar. Both are depending on S1 bar. Okay? So students, listen carefully and so do this the remaining third and fourth problems. So to here to find out the homework, to find out the power of the point with respect to the circle.